You know, you say no to the Bible, you say no to Jesus, because his resurrection, his death, his divinity is in the Bible.
If you look into the Orthodox branch, this is where I come from, it is predominantly about the church and the church life, the so-called holy tradition that is happening within the church, which then has a transformative effect. So the Bible is, of course, part of it, but it's not necessarily about just reading the Bible, but participating within the church.